अस्सलाम वालेकुम, हेलो फ्रेंड्स एंड वेलकम टू द नेक्स्ट लेक्चर ऑफ नाइन्थ क्लास फिजिक्स। सो लेट्स वी स्टार्ट नाउ फिजिक्स नाइन्थ चैप्टर नंबर टू काइनेमैटिक्स। फर्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग गन इज लाइट डिटेक्शन लिडार गन? विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग गन इज लाइट डिटेक्शन लिडार गन? नेक्स्ट, विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज यूज टू मेजर द स्पीड ऑफ द व्हीकल? लिडार गन। विच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इंस्ट्रूमेंट इज यूज टू मेजर द स्पीड ऑफ द व्हीकल? लिडार गन। नेक्स्ट, Which of the following is detected by lidar gun? Light. Which of the following is detected by lidar gun? Light. Next, which of the following is detected by lidar gun? Vehicle speed. Which of the following is detected by lidar gun? Vehicle speed. Next, what data is used to calculate the vehicle speed, vehicle distance, time taken? What data is used to calculate the vehicle speed, vehicle distance, time taken? Next, which velocity a paratrooper attains terminal velocity? Which velocity a paratrooper attains terminal velocity? Next, what is the velocity of a body called if it covers equal displacement in equal interval of time, however short the interval may be? Uniform velocity. What is the velocity of a body called if it covers equal displacement in equal interval of time, however short the interval may be? Uniform velocity. Next, a sprinter completes its 100 meter race in 12 seconds. Find its average speed. S is equal to V multiplied by T. V is equal to S divided by T. We put the values and get speed is equal to 8.33 meter per second. A sprinter completes its 100 meter race in 12 seconds. Find its average speed. S is equal to V multiplied by T. V is equal to S divided by T. We put the values and get speed is equal to 8.33 meter per second. Next, a cyclist completes half round of a circular track of radius 318 meter in 1.5 minute. What would be the formula to find the distance covered? Pi multiplied by radius. A cyclist completes half round of a circular track of radius 318 meter in 1.5 minutes. What would be the formula to find the distance covered? Pi multiplied by radius. Next, what is the value of pi? 3.14 or 22 divided by 7. What is the value of pi? 3.14 or 22 divided by 7. Thank you friends. Keep watching and keep learning. Allah Hafiz.